All right, let's look at the companion for the skulls survey. Item A. Item B. Item C. We really have to squint for this one. Item D. D. And then item E. Item F. Item G. Item H. H. Item I. I. Item J. Item K. Item L. Oops, my hand's in your way. L. L. Item M. Item N. N. Item O. Item P. P is for pointy. Item Q. Item R. R. Item S. There it is from the other vantage. Item S. Oops. Item T. Rowan, please no words. Shh. Thank you. Where do we put you? There it is. I don't get you to see it. Boy, it's really tough for you to see. That passageway right there. Item U. Let's see if I can come in through the other way for you. Item U. Okay. Item V. I just saw, there it is. Item W. Item X. item Y. Item Z, I can show you that from the other side. Z. Come on, Skullcap. Let go. Item double A. Notice that the yellow line traces the whole thing. Double A. Camera wants to focus on my hand instead of the letters. There we go. BB. BB. Let's actually angle this up a little bit more. Just a smidge. There's BB. Okay. In fact, let's see if that angling helped at all to make Q, or not Q, U. Oh, much more visible. Oh, I'm glad I did that. Okay. Taking that skull cap off helped as well. There's U. That was a really difficult to see one. Let's see if angling helped here too. I don't think it did. Again, there's D and E. D and E. Just a little worried about you seeing this. Anyway, A, B, B. Now we're on double C. Item double C. Item double D. Teeny tiny. Teeny tiny. Item double E. And then I chose double F on purpose for this particular bone marking. FF is a mnemonic. Let's see. Where did we put GG? There it is. This passageway. GG. Item HH. Item II. Tiny. Item JJ. Double J. Tiny. Even tinier. Item KK. Where did I put LL? I think we're about to leave this area. How do I get in there without getting in your way? Item double L, LL. Stand out of your way. Item MM. Item NN. Item tiny, tiny. Item PP. I just said PP. Item QQ. item RR. Okay. And if you ever need to see those again, like you need maybe a still photo, or there's just a particular letter that's just too hard to see, let me know. Skull Companion.